Oh, it's Waz FC here, and
Gary Neville's correct. United's board have done a terrible job at running the club. There's no plan in place. Managers going left, right, and centre. Four managers in 6 years. That's terrible. And this isn't the philosophy of United. You only have to look across the city to look at Manchester City, whose board have set up a project lasting 10 years to accumulate the backroom staff required for a manager that they really wanted in Pep Guardiola, who they knew he could come in and coach the players and build his own team within the Premier League. We're still yet to see how this project comes together, but what we've seen so far has been a masterclass, and there's still a young squad. United really look like they've taken the Chelsea approach in flicking through managers like their Tinder profile pics, trying to find the right match. Some solutions would be to find a new chief executive, someone that gets along with Mourinho and will be able to supply him with the actual players that he needs, or remove the chief executive and the manager and start from scratch. Think about what players you want to sign, how you want to play, and what kind of manager you want in charge of United, and stick with that man or woman for the foreseeable future. If Manchester United don't change course, they're going to follow the footsteps of Chelsea in terms of manager turnover and Arsenal in terms of poor transfers. So what needs to happen at this moment? Woodward needs to really discuss a plan with either Sir Alex Ferguson or Bobby Charlton and really just sit down and plan out a long-term project, even if that involves keeping Mourinho and seeing where they can go from there. The club can only get better, because at the moment it's shocking and this season seems to be a write-off. Thanks for watching. Leave a comment, like, subscribe, and I'll catch you in a bit.